क्लॉस्ट्रम टू द यंग बॉर्न काफ शुड बी गिवन बाय 1/10 ऑफ बॉडी वेट. गेस्टेशन पीरियड ऑफ काउ इज 282 प्लस माइनस 10 डेज, 9 month 9 days. सेपरेटिंग ऑफ यंग का फ्रॉम इट्स मदर फ्रॉम मिल्किंग और सकलिंग इज कॉल्ड एज वीनिंग. मैस्टाइटिस इज एन इन्फेक्शन इन काउज एंड इट इन्फेक्ट्स अदर. रेस्पायरेशन रेट ऑफ शीप इज 15 to 30 पर मिनट. हाइएस्ट मिल्क प्रोड्यूसिंग कैटल इन द वर्ल्ड इज होल्स्टीन फ्रीजियन. लाइफ स्टॉक सेक्टर इज कंट्रीब्यूटिंग 8.5% इन GDP ऑफ पाकिस्तान. दोज एनिमल्स विच वी केप्ट एट होम लेवल फॉर आवर बेनिफिट आर डोमेस्टिकेटेड एनिमल्स. डोमेस्टिकेशन ऑफ एनिमल बिगेन एट अबाउट 8,000 to 6,000 बिफोर द बर्थ ऑफ क्राइस्ट. बॉस टेरस इज बॉस टेरस. फ्लोर स्पेस रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर काउज इन कवर्ड एरिया इज 3.5 meter square. 4 meter square इज ऑफ बफलो. एवरेज नॉर्मल टेम्परेचर ऑफ बफलो इन विंटर इज 36.8 degree centigrade. अ मेल हॉर्स विच हैज़ बीन कैस्ट्रेटेड इज कॉल्ड जेल्डिंग. क्रॉस ऑफ स्टेलियन फीमेल स्टेलियन विद एस फीमेल एस इज कॉल्ड एज हिनी. टेम्प्रेरी टीथ इन हॉर्स आर 24. ए गोट ऑफ 1 to 2 year ए ऑफ एज इज कॉल्ड एज ईयरलिंग. ए जनरल टर्म अप्लाइड टू डोमेस्टिक एनिमल इज कॉल्ड एज लाइफ स्टॉक. इन रूमिनेंट्स हाउ मेनी कंपार्टमेंट्स ऑफ स्टमक आर देयर. देर आर 4 stomachs. कैमल इज सोडो रूमिनेंट. इट हैज 3 compartments. द लार्जेस्ट कंपार्टमेंट ऑफ रूमिनेंट स्टमक इज रूमन. द पार्ट ऑफ द अडर विच मैनुफैक्चर मिल्क इज एल्वियोलाई. एयरशायर इज ए डेयरी ब्रीड ऑफ कैटल. बोवाइन इज द टर्म पर्टेनिंग टू कैटल. कैस्ट्रेटेड मेल ऑफ कैटल इज कॉल्ड एज बुलॉक. द पीरियड बिटवीन बर्थ्स ऑफ 2 consecutive calves फ्रॉम 1 cow इज कॉल्ड एज काउइंग इंटरवल. कुको लैम्स आर लेट बॉर्न लैम्ब. ए मेल हॉर्स अंडर 3 years ऑफ एज इज कॉल्ड एज फोल. द लूज फ्लैश हैंगिंग इज इन बिलो द थ्रॉट. एरिया ऑफ कैटल इज ड्यूलैप. इट इज़ नॉट इन द बफलो सो इट इज़ डिफरेंशिएटिंग पॉइंट बिटवीन कैटल एंड बफलो. कैटल हैज ड्यूलैप वेयर एज बफलो डो नॉट हैव द ड्यूलैप. एन एडल्ट फीमेल शीप इज कॉल्ड एज ईव एंड डो इज द एडल्ट मेल शीप. एडल्ट मेल गोट इज बक. ए ग्रोइंग फीमेल काफ फ्रॉम 12 months टिल इट्स फर्स्ट काविंग इज कॉल्ड एज हीफर. मैस्टाइटिस इज एन इन्फेक्शन कास्ट बाय पायोजीन्स मोस्टली बाय द बैक्टीरिया कॉल्ड एज द स्टेफाइलोकोकस ऑरियस. वाइट स्कोर इज डिजीज इन काव्स. बेरी बेरी इज द मोस्ट कॉमन डिजीज कास्ट बाय द डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ विटामिन बी. होल्स्टीन कैटल ब्रीड बिलोंग्स टू नीदरलैंड. एट प्रेजेंट टाइम पीपल इन्वॉल्व इन रेजिंग लाइफ स्टॉक आर 17.6 million. ट्रेनिंग ऑफ एनिमल्स टू गिवन दैम डिजायरेबल क्वालिटीज इज कॉल्ड एज टेम्ड एनिमल्स. कैटल वॉज डोमेस्टिकेटेड इन ओल्ड वर्ल्ड. द ब्रांच ऑफ साइंस विच डील्स विद हेरिडिटरी वेरिएशन इज कॉल्ड एज जीनेटिक्स. इन लैटिन अमेरिकन मेल डोंकी इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज बुर्रो. ए फीमेल हॉर्स लेस देन 1 year ऑफ एज इज कॉल्ड एज फिली. सेंट्रल पार्ट ऑफ एनिमल बॉडी इज कॉल्ड एज बैरल. मेल एस इज कॉल्ड एज जैक एस. एंथ्रैक्स इज बैक्टीरियल डिजीज. The body of a sheep is covered with specialized fibers called as wool. Pellagra is a disease which is due to deficiency of vitamin niacin. Floor space requirement for buffalo in covered area is 4 meter square. 3.5 meter square was of cattle. True stomach in ruminant is abomasum. Expulsion of fetus from uterus earlier than the usual duration of pregnancy is called as abortion. BMRT stands for bulk milk ring test for brucellosis. Buck is a male of goat. Calf diphtheria is a disease caused by bacteria. A term used to describe animals with a divided hoof, such as cattle and sheep. All the ruminants is called as cloven hoofed. Colon is the part of large intestine. Dehorning is the removal of horns. Female goat is also called as doe. Pellagra is a disease which is due to deficiency of niacin. Graving means pregnancy. The presence of blood in urine is hemoglobinuria. Inflammation of uterus is called as metritis. Act of giving birth to young one is called as parturition. Rigor vertis is the stiffening of muscles. Infertile male animal is called teaser. Dajjal is breed of cattle from Deraghazi Khan. There are two main buffalo breeds. One is Nili Ravi, other is Kundi. The secretion from mammary gland of cow just before and after the calf is born is called as colostrum. In colostrum, vitamin D are how many times? Are 3 times more than that of normal milk and livestock. 50% is considered of herd. Chivon meat is meat of goat. Sheep is classified as ovis. Aries caprahircus is name of goat. The amount of feed which the animal consumes during 24 hours without compulsion is called as voluntary feed intake. Creep ration is given before weaning. Infertile male animal is called teaser. Dajjal is the breed of cattle from Digi Khan. There are two main breeds. Nili Ravi, they are repeating. They are the repeating questions. Experienced ram. The rams whose breeding worth is known. Nanny is also called as female goat. Streaming is last week's pregnancy. Creep ration is given before weaning. Stemming ration is given during last week of pregnancy. Nanny is also called as female goat. Those rams whose breeding worth is known is called as experienced ram. Fertilization of egg and sperm takes place in fallopian tube. Period from kidding, lambing to next estrus is called as cervix period. When a goat shows all signs of pregnancy but not produce young one is called as false pregnancy. Which technique is called as in seco or nylon bag technique in situ. There is cattle breed which is dual purpose. It is meat purpose. Red Sindhi cow is also called as Sindhi cow in Pakistan. Poultry business was started in 1963 by a Pakistan International Airline PIA in Rahim Yar Khan. Brother is bird which is mainly kept for meat purpose. A broiler eat 3 kg of feed in 6 weeks, weigh up to 1.5 kg. By a thumb rule, weight of the bird is double to that of feed. If the weight of the bird is 3 kg, then it means it has eaten 6 kg of the feed, and feed ratio to water is double. It means that if it has eaten 3 kg of feed, then it has drinken 6 liter of water. Feed to body weight is double, and feed to water is double. Water is more than double that of the feed, and feed is double than that of the body weight. All vitamins are present in eggs except vitamin C. Rani Khet is also called Newcastle disease. The average weight of commercial bird is about 40 gram. The ancestor of poultry bird is Archaeopteryx. 1 day old female chick is called as pullet. 1 day old male chick is called as cochineal. LSB, Leopold silver black, was developed at University of Agriculture Faisalabad. In layer growing period is from 8 to 20 weeks. The largest part of female reproductive tract in chicken is magnum. Incubation period of chick is 21 days. Quails have incubation period of 17 days. The practice of incubation was started in about 1000 before the Christ by Egyptian. Fertile eggs are never be sorted at temperature less than 11 degrees centigrade. Shape of an egg is a heritable character. Isthmus is a part of oviduct which helps in egg shell formation membrane. Popping is a process during which the embryo breaks the eggshell. Malposition is a condition during which the chick hatch abnormally. Lethal body temperature in chicken is 75 degrees centigrade. Change in body temperature in 24 hours is called circadian. Cortex produces corticosterol. Intensity of light in poultry is measured by a foot candle. When environmental temperature is higher, the poultry house should face toward north-south. Floor space for a broiler up to 6 weeks is 1 foot square. Breeder parent should be given ration of ration number 6. Which scientist is considered to be the father of animal nutrition? Lavoisier. The compound or a chemical substance which is essential for maintenance of body and has scientific role in nourishment is called as nutrient. Nucleoprotein and glycoproteins are conjugated proteins. Transference of nutrient from gut to blood is called as absorption. When scientists started that there are three Prout was a scientist who stated that there are three approximate principles in feed or eating material. Vitamin D is a fat soluble vitamin. Which vitamin is called tocopherol? Vitamin E is called tocopherol. Liver is a rich source of vitamin A. The most important function of vitamin E is in reproduction. The act of removing the skin or hide during slaughtering is flag. A sheep with an incisor teeth missing is called as gummer. A descriptive term for a pregnant cow is incalf. Orchitis is the inflammation of testes. False pregnancy is also called a pseudo pregnancy. Sib is a full brother and full sister. Average gestation period of goat is 148 to 156 days, 5 months, 5 days. The highest milk producing cattle is Sahiwal of Pakistan. Cattle was domesticated primarily for religious purpose by Hindus in India. The globulin in colostrum is considered to have antibody. The cow weighing about 425 kg. A cow weighing about 425 kg and eat 9 kg of dry air forage per day is called as animal unit. Which animal has paired goat chromosome in cattle are 60-50 in buffalo? Pashmina is the very fine undercoat of Kashmir goat. Feces accumulated at the time of birth of calf is feces. Accumulated at the time of birth of calf is called as meconium. Flushing ration is given to sheep and goat before breeding. Different methods to measure digestibility are in situ, in vivo and in vitro. Breeding season in sheep is spring and winter. Vitamin B6 is called as pyridoxine. Dystocia is the term applied to for difficult birth. It stands for embryo transfer. Prolapse of vagina in goat occurs mostly early pregnancy. The buffalo, which is commonly known as Panchgalia, is nearly ravi due to white 5 spots that are on head and their legs. Kundi is represented by its color, which is totally black. The pioneer of poultry business in Pakistan is Pakistan International Airlines. Which Canadian company brought poultry birds to Pakistan? Shaver. In Pakistan, first mill was established in Rahim Yar Khan. Chicken egg contains how much protein? 12%. And the protein requirement of poultry is approximately 18 to 22%. If eggs are kept in same position throughout their incubation period, they hatch poorly. Eggs molting of bird is done after 72 weeks. The average weight of commercial bird is about 60 gram. Vitamin obtained from sunshine is vitamin D, that is linked with melatonin secreted from the pineal gland of the brain. Poorly development of bones and teeth are due to deficiency of vitamin D. It is vitamin D, not vitamin A. Scurvy is a disease which is due to the deficiency of vitamins. Animal of same species having same size, shape and color are called as breed. How many classes of chicken are there? There are 6 subclasses and 4 classes. 4 classes are the Mediterranean, Asian, European and American breeds. Asian breeds have the birds as Brahma, Cochin, Langshan, Asil. Broiler is obtained by cross of Cornish and Plymouth Rock. CR. Both are white Cornish and white Plymouth Rock, and the difference is Cornish and Plymouth CP. We can remember it as CP, C Cornish, P Plymouth Rock. Specified period in which a tiny microscopic germ is changed into individual is called as incubation period. Broiler started ration is ration number 4. In chicken, true stomach is proventiculus. Vitamin B12 is also called as riboflavin. Pioneer of incubation were Egyptian and Chinese. If we place dirty eggs for hatching, it hatched poorly. Chilaza is a protein membrane which is attached with a yolk. Its function is keep yolk centrally. If we place broader and down and downward and pointed and upward, then embryo death will occur. Chorion is a membrane around the yolk of egg. It develops from mesoderm. A ration of antithetic acid results in zero hatchability. Smaller breeds have temperature little bit higher than larger breeds. Panting is a condition in birds during which respiration rate increases. External or internal deviation in the birds caused by unusual process is called as stress. Optimum humidity in a hatching room must be 80%. Natural antioxidant vitamin is vitamin E. There are 2 antioxidant vitamin E and vitamin selenium and vitamin E. They are available commercially as Celivet, but vitamin E is available, is also produced naturally. Floor space for broiler up to 4 weeks is 0.5 feet square. After 4 weeks, it requires 1 foot square, and for cattle and buffalo, cattle requires 4.5 meter square, and buffalo requires 5 meter square. Floor space requirement in layer is 1.25 feet square, slightly more than that of broiler. Broiler has 1 foot square. Broiler chicken has 0.5 feet square. When we given stress to the bird, a hormone is released from thyroid, thyroxine is released from thyroid. Love hormone is the oxytocin. Remember that also. The branch of science which deals with the procurement, ingestion, digestion and absorption of food from various body functions like maintenance, production, etc. is called as nutrition. These amino acids which the body cannot be synthesized are called as dietary essential amino acids. They are 8 to 10 in number. Ruminant can digest fiber because it contains enzyme cellulose. Urea toxicity is also called as ammonia toxicity, NH3 toxicity.